That first kind of two-part composition is called Inward Gaze. On bass clarinet, that's Anna Najum and Michael Salter. Dan Thatcher is playing bass. John Deidemeyer on drums. Chad McCullough. Thank you so much for being here, guys.
Thank you.
Celebrate our CD release. This band has been around for about a year and a half now. And yeah, we're really happy to share the music with you. Thanks a lot to Constellation for having us here. And we have quite a bit more music for you. So next one is called Bevel.
Thank you.
next. Next tune is called Look. And this one's actually originally from a band that I used to be in called Zing. And it was originally written with that band in mind. And we've never recorded stuff, so we appropriated it for Bevel. Very different bands, but I think it turned out well. So this is a little more rhythmic, I guess. Look.
Thank you.
switch gears now and play, to finish out the set, play a couple of French piano pieces. This one's by Eric Satie.
Woo!
Lucien number 3. Thank you. piece for this set is by Claude Debussy. Des pas sur la neige, Footprints in the Snow. From the first book of Preludes for piano. So again, thanks so much for coming. Hopefully you can stick around for the second set. We have a little shorter set. We'll also have some bread and cheese out there. So check it out. Stick around, hang out, get a drink, and buy our CD. Just $10 for the double CD. So thanks again. Anna Najum, Mike Salter. Rhythm section, Dan Thatcher, John Dydemeyer. Chad McCullough. called Blue, dedicated to my wife, I guess. It was, well, because it was from it's called Blue, which Blue in French means blurry, or my wife had a bout of vertigo, and was like on the couch, kind of out of it. Happened to be writing that song at the time, it seemed kind of so actually that one, there's a short video online, you can check it out, of a bit of that song made by Tim Bales, videographer in town. So you can check that out. It's on YouTube. There you go. Next we're going to get into a couple of pieces that have a little bit more of a rhetoric vibe. This one's called Chimes. Thank you. Next, we're going to play the only piece from this group of compositions that's not on the CD. It's available right out there for just $10. So pick one up. Maybe this will be on the list. This is called Pulsar. If you do buy a CD tonight, you'll get a free download card of a sampler from Ears and Eyes Records, which is the label that Bevel is on. Ears and Eyes Records was started in Chicago about, seven, 8 years ago. And so there's a variety of artists on Ears and Eyes, including Paul Badal, Juan Pastor's latest CD, also the Merge Quintet, Joel Kelsey, Alec Beltran's Quintet. So there's a lot of really good music on it, and you get that for free. Our next piece. Our next piece is called White.
Thank you.
thanks again very much for sticking around. And also, that's Anna Najum, bass clarinet. So thanks again to Constellation, thanks to Mike Reed, Charles, Katie, all the people here. This is a great, great place, great listening room. Come back to Constellation, they have an awesome lineup of different performances happening here. Really varied and really interesting music always here. Thanks to everyone else that's been involved in this record. Thank you guys so much for your hard work. And also to Juan Pastor, who couldn't be here. That's why John, he actually didn't play on the record, but Juan Pastor is another great drummer who he's in Poland right now playing some music. So shout out to Ian Seneki on the design of the record.
You see? Yeah. It.
We have one more for you. This is called Afterglow.